Hi, this is Avara from Scrappy Mania, and today I'm going to do a layout using my Gypsy. So here's one of my layout, and I'm using the cartridge Cake Basic. And this is my second page. So that's my second page of my layout. So let's go ahead and get started. I went ahead and cut the pieces to save time, and they're all in here. Okay, and then the first thing I'm going to do, this is going to be my base paper. So I'm going to cut it. I always cut it 11 3/4, so that way it will lay flat on my paper. In my scrapbook. So let me go ahead and cut it 11 3/4. And let me go ahead and cut the second page.
11 3/4. Okay. Lots of troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. After all I knew, it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman, my kryptonite. All the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding?